making progress, but really sticking to the task defensively.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.